time ago.
Goku set out on a journey to search for the seven Dragon Balls, which, when gathered together, would call forth Shenron to grant a wish. Goku met many people during his travels, developing both his heart and his body. Eventually, after a fierce battle at the 23rd World Tournament, he defeated King Piccolo, who wanted world domination. He had brought peace back to the world. However...
What have you been doing all this time?
What happened to your mission?
Exterminate the human race!
Who the heck are you?
You're kidding me. You've forgotten? Okay, I'll help you remember. First and foremost, you are not from this planet. You were born on the planet Vegeta. You are a Saiyan, the most powerful race in the universe. And I'm Raditz. I am your brother.
Destroy you, and the world will be mine.
I don't think so, but I'll go as far as team.